Christmas break.
Yeah, when?
Well, I'll show you.
Well, as you can see,
do you want to build a snowman?
We already did. Look behind you.
Oh!
We're doing it in a feature.
Go.
Now as you see, there's a cold front coming in through this way, and then a warm front coming in over in these areas over here. Oh, yes? Yes. Okay, I'm just getting news from Draper Elementary that they are needing to use my map for a second to know how the Geography Bee will work. And the Geography Bee, it is for 4th and 5th graders only, yes. You'll be tested on the states in the United States of America. Yes, including Hawaii over here and Alaska. Now, what you will not be tested on is Canada. This has been Weather with Ian Colton. I will see you next time.
Welcome to Backstage Draper. I'm here with Kira Fleggeman from choir. Now, Kira, what is your favorite thing about choir?
Oh, I like doing the action and kind of singing.
Now, what time in the morning is choir?
8 a.m. to 8:40, and then in 10 minutes they all have to be place. The bell doesn't ring until 8:50, so.
What is your next play?
The Emperor's New Clothes.
What is this snowman's name?
We don't really have a name for the snowman, but I'm calling him Frosty, like Frosty the Snowman.
That's his new name, Frosty the Snowman. Well, that's all we have for today in Draper, Backstage Draper. Thank you.
Here come the dreams.